The road to WrestleMania took a major turn on a history-making night at WWE Elimination Chamber. What's up, guys? I'm Mackenzie Mitchell for WWE Now with all the results from a massive night at the Jeddah Super Dome. The WWE title was on the line inside the twisted structure as Bobby Lashley, Brock Lesnar, Seth freaking Rollins, Riddle, Austin Theory, and AJ Styles all entered the Elimination Chamber. The clash was upended when Rollins sent Theory crashing into the WWE Champions pod and forced Lashley to be removed to seek medical attention. With all the other competitors entered, the Beast was done waiting and smashed his way through his pod and into the carnage. Lesnar would roll through the competition and left with the WWE Championship after Theory was left to suffer an F5 fate. The SmackDown Tag Team Champions wasted little time in sending a message to their challengers. As the Usos launched an all-out assault on the Viking Raiders, the officials were forced to call off the match. Lita came to WWE Elimination Chamber looking to shock the world and end the reign of Big Time Bex. The four-time women's champion nearly made it five, but Becky Lynch amazingly kicked out after Lita landed a twist of fate and moonsault. The Raw Women's Champion would rally back and retain the title with a manhandle slam to the challenger. The odds appeared stacked against Drew McIntyre as Happy Corbin used the Falls Count Anywhere stipulation to aid in Madcap Moss's attacks. The comedy duo got a kick out of tossing the Scottish Warrior viciously through the barricade. But McIntyre and his trusty sword Angela would ward off Corbin and finally level Moss with a claymore to get the last laugh. Ronda Rousey and Naomi were set on delivering Charlotte Flair and Sonya Deville what was coming to them from weeks of torment. The glow was on full display as an incredible aerial display allowed Naomi to humble the SmackDown Women's Champion. The baddest woman on the planet may have had one hand tied behind her back, but one hand was all she needed to make good on her promise and force Deville to tap out. A Raw Women's title opportunity was on the line as Bianca Belair, Rhea Ripley, Nikki A.S.H., Doudrop, and Alexa Bliss all battled it out. The match was turned upside down when Bliss was unleashed and showed no sign of ring rust. The Nightmare and the EST flexed their muscles early with impressive vertical suplexes in unison to fire up the crowd. Belair went on to eliminate Ripley and Bliss in succession to once again book her ticket for the grandest stage of them all. It was a showdown 2 years in the making as Roman Reigns and Goldberg finally threw down for the Universal title. Even though Reigns promised to out-Goldberg, it was the WWE Hall of Famer who stopped the champion in his tracks with a spear. Goldberg looked to close it out with a jackhammer, but the Universal Champion was able to reverse with a guillotine hold that caused Goldberg to pass out. Call it jealousy, call it a fight for respect, but however you phrase it, The Miz had his sights set on the Mysterios heading into Elimination Chamber. Despite heated back and forth action in the ring, the A-lister turned his attention into getting Dominic ejected from ringside. The ultimate underdog wasn't shaken and claimed victory with a shocking roll-up. The Mysterios then teamed up to shut The Miz's mouth with a signature double 619 attack. But next time they meet, The Miz may have his own reinforcements ready.
Don't you worry. I'll find a way to even the odds. I will find myself a tag team partner. A partner who is a superlative athlete, similar handsome features, a global superstar. And I think I have someone in mind. Now, if you excuse me, I have to go make a phone call.
Following two incredible Elimination Chamber matches, what other jaw-dropping moments are in store for this Monday at 8/7 Central on the USA Network?